Hey, Chef Marti here to take a look at the Trump administration, one of my favorites, at the U.S. Presidential Culinary Museum on this episode of Inside the President's Cabinet. One of my favorite displays, working with the Trumps and Clintons for so long in the White House military office. Working with the Trumps about 10 years now, guys, and they were just here again this spring, come down in a black Cadillac, and were so nice to give us even more items. Our biggest supporters really have been the Clintons and the Trumps. And one of the nice things this time, take a look at this Trump wine. Signed in gold by Eric Trump on every bottle. I know the Trump wine is super famous, and always people ask about, does he really eat ketchup with his steak? Yes, he does. The Trump steaks are super famous, sold ferociously all over the United States. And the president really does enjoy ketchup with his steak, which occasionally somebody during the tour will ask, are you trying to say something about the president? No, I'm not trying to say anything at all. He just enjoys ketchup with his steak. Well, I do too. God bless you. That's wonderful that you enjoy ketchup with your steak. I didn't say anything at all. Is that how you bring it out in a bottle? No, we bring it out in a ramekin with a little silver spoon for the president. So Trump steak's very, very famous. And one of the more famous photographs the president has ever taken is with the Kentucky Fried Chicken bucket on his airship. So this was hilarious. A big proponent of fast food has often said he loves a Big Mac, just like Bill Clinton. And these are the only two presidents in history ever to really resonate well with the 98% and to admit out loud that they love fast food. So for years, President Clinton was denigrated until Don mentioned that he also loves fast food and McDonald's and KFC. And we have the bucket here right next to some of the famous Trump gold bars. So the first time I went up to work and helped design some restaurants and whatnot and food outlets with banquet halls and things for weddings for the Trumps at one of their clubs was really neat, because when I was coming home, I told my wife, I'm bringing gold bars back home. This billionaire has his own gold bars. And she said, sure he does. Yeah, right. I'm sure that, yeah, he'll bring you. When I come in the house, I'm going to have gold bars in my hands. And it's kind of funny. He does have gold bars, and they are chocolate bars. And each ingot is stamped with Trump across the top. And also silver bars are very popular as well. So recently I was invited by the Republican Party to fly out to Chicago and do a dinner for 200 people. And we cooked one of the famous Trump salads, which was invented by Ivanka and is a favorite at a lot of the clubs. And so that was one of the items on the menu that night. And then I demonstrated that live on stage. And previous to that, I had done two Democratic Party conventions as the keynote speaker. But one thing I wanted to make sure was, just to be safe, I asked Connie Beard, the chair lady for the Republican Party there, is it going to be okay if we do the handmade macaroons from Nancy Reagan and H.W. Bush's famous chocolate chip cookie recipe from Barbara? But when it comes to Don, on the dessert platter, we are going to have a machine-stamped cookie. It'll be very obvious that this is a commercial cookie. Is that gonna be okay with your judges and senators and legislators in the office and, you know, out there? And she said, oh yeah, as long as you explain it. What are you talking about? I was like, well, one of Don's best friends in the world is the Keebler Elf. He loves Vienna Fingers. So we had Vienna Fingers that night, also on a dessert tray. And everybody got a big kick out of that. Connie said, you better mention that when you're up there doing the speech. They'll laugh to death, but just explain it, that that's why that's out there. And also, I would like to mention the famous gold egg from the very first Easter egg roll in history at the Trump White House is right here, signed by Don and Melania, encased in glass. Would you like one of his waters, the Trump ice? And I said, absolutely. Last thing for today is a bit of a hoot. The Burpee Seed Company. Did you know that they're doing the White House Chef's Kitchen Garden, which was really started by Michelle Obama and made very popular? We had grown things on the White House roof for many years, and I had a private garden at the Camp David Resort. When Melania came in, they identified the Raka Red Onion. Is a very famous red onion from Slovenia, and that it was invented by her grandfather. And this has been a big ticket item to grow at the White House Kitchen Garden. Well, thank you so much again for joining us for one of my favorites, the Trump exhibit here, and the many different things that the Trumps love. See you next time on Inside the President's Cabinet.